It was insane because Scott told me a couple months before we started filming, he's like, don't cut your hair. Mm-hmm. Don't do it. And I was like, okay. So I walk into set with this, you know, almost like an afro just sitting on top of my head. Mm-hmm. And then they bleached it, curled it with the hair extension that they put in me. Ben got my stunt double. He got the wig.
Yeah.
So they just, you know, pulled his hair back, popped the wig on. I was in the makeup chairs for like 3-4 hours.